What's up, Bubba?
We're taking both the puppies.
Dysfunctional family.
Colt and his bike, and oh my god. All right, I don't know how to, can you start it? You start it.
What's up, people? We're here with the two doggies, the world known renowned doggies, the idiotic piece of crap. We love them. Here's Coco.
Where's Goofy?
Goofy is probably getting humped in the back.
Goofy, come here.
Oh, there he is. Here he is.
Yeah, Goofy's a dog that has a lot of allergies and a lot of...
We should probably keep going.
Yo, did you see back there on 70?
Uh-huh.
Bro,
but I saw him on the
go
side.
Go like this. I know what this means. I can't
I
hear
did
a
this.
Honk. What does this mean?
Slow the
f-
down.
Wait, there's only one tub?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Good luck. Ah, mother.
So you guys can go for a walk, and by the time I'll be done.
All right.
Good luck.
1 hour later.
I'm gonna go check on my sister. See how she's doing with Coco. How's it going?
Done. So bright.
Look at this baby.
All right. Oh, man. Yeah, Coco had a accident over there on the floor, and we just finished cleaning it all up. Yes, Coco over there took a massive poo poo, and we cleaned it up.
Oh, did she use it?
Did you tighten these down?
Cool.
All right, here's another episode of Four Songs We Like in the Jeep.
We haven't done
hit that. Hit it!
I know,
we haven't done it. I don't understand it. They say she loves her.
Right in front of me.
Okay.
the hell was that all about?
He just jumped in front of me.
Right in front. I told you.
You yeah, I know. Scared it, bro. I drifted the f*** out of my
car. I'm like over here just like going on to the music.
Anyways, we're here at Costco.
He snaps his neck and we go to the hospital. What a great day today, huh?
How much for returning the rice, bro?
Welcome to the rice fields, motherfucker.
You know what that's from?
No.
I think that was
Tropic Thunder.
Tropic Thunder, yeah, that's my guess. Oh.
Welcome to the rice fields, mother.
Don't even f***ing talk to me.
See? I told you, didn't I? I said he'd be mad.
Thank you, though.
No, die. Because I poisoned it.
Why would you poison my coffee?
Why not?
You wanna, so that you die.
You wanna try it? See, I don't know if I wanna drink it now. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I just walk away and just not tell you guys?
Oh, do you want a slice of pizza?
I told you he was mad, bro.
What do you mean we didn't just walk away and not tell you? You stopped and you saw us keep walking.
This is what happened. I see coffee and you know I love coffee. I go to get coffee. Next thing you know, I turn back. Boom. They're gone. Abandonment, man. Abandonment.
What cereal do you want?
I don't know.
Where's that coco?
Seems like I'm not important to you guys. So.
Just walk away like you always did. Sorry, did we move without telling you?
I don't care, dude. We finished buying the stuff that we needed, and now we're eating at Costco, except for him, because he does not like Costco food. I don't know why, but I love this hot dog. It's calling my name. Oh, really?
Bye-bye, Costco. Costco. Whoa, look at the moon. That's so pretty. See the moon? That's so pretty.
All right, boys and girls, I'm back to where I started. Nah, just like, anyways, I lied to Fola in Costco. She called me and then I was like, yo, bro, I'm in Virginia, bro.
Oh my God, why are you in Virginia, bro?
Yo, bro, it's crazy. I have a girlfriend now.
Whoa, Sid, is she real?
And I was like, yeah, bro, she's real. Anyways, we're here at TJ Maxx. I'm about to go surprise Fola. Here's a funny one. What's up?
Hi, Gopi. Hi,
Coach Nicole.
This is Virginia?
Nah. We just drove back.
Yeah.
You were like at the tip of Maryland.
Right? Yeah. You were at the tip.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How you been?
Good. Good
I like your hair.
Oh, shut up. You've seen me with this hair before. Where's Samantha? Oh, is that a joke too? Your New Year resolution will be to stop lying.
That's my New Year's resolution, to stop lying?
Yes.
Bro, I would die.
How have you been?
Not bad. Tired.
What have you been up to?
A lot of things. One person I hate the most in here is this dude right here.
Oh, really?
You know the amount of times he come in late and be like, yo, bro.
I come in on time now. Thank you very much. Good, bro.
He's changed, though.
You're doing a handshake.
Come on. What was that?
Come on, bro.
That's a hug, man.
I miss you, bro.
Yeah?
Yeah, bro. You gotta come visit here sometime, even though it's...
No, I don't think you will.
Yeah. I tried not to come here anymore, but this thing still works here. I don't know.
I want McNuggers!
If anyone wants to know why Shelby's not in the vlogs anymore...
That's why.
That's why. Because she's annoying.
I want McNuggers! Days made 100 good stories. 100 I want McNuggers!
She started growling.
Look at that.
100 bad days made 100 good stories.
I'm a little scared right now. Shelby is being weird.
Stay updated.
Can I help you?
What are you on?
Cooking?
What?
What cooking? Stories make me interesting at parties, yeah. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared.
You no more. If you're ever wondering how to get free McDonald's, just do what I just did.